Okay. Riola gets a nice launch. Is he gonna break the... No, goes to the wall, breaks the floor. Going one step down. And Lucille doing some damage. Puck is going with the poke game. And Law gets that round. Doing some damage, nice. More rising. Just to get the mix up there. Finishes the string. Nice duck. Riola getting some nice damage in there. Oh, he gets him with the poke, nice. Good comeback from Riola. Go for the launch. Bugger's doing some nice poke damage right now. Gets a counter here and it should be for that round. Getting one round in. Breaks the floor. Gets the wall. Doesn't kill. Oh, nice mix up with the bottom. Puck is catching up. Getting some two rounds in. This is his last round for this set. Who will get the momentum? Nice side step. Puck gets hit by the last part of the string. Nice slice. Starting with the slides again. He has to be careful. He did get a lot of those slides earlier. Oh, goes for the dragon kick. Nice duck from the grab. Gets a nice counter hit damage. Looking for the mix of the nice size. Goes for the grab. Breaks it. Nice poke. Ah, he gets it with the magic four. Riola. Keeping it good. Keeping it strong. Now putting buckets into the choice of stage select. I guess he's sticking with Negan. Violet Systems, let's go. Very popular stage, good music. Nice space. Good stage. Start from Riola. Still gets him with the slide. Oh, he gets him that nice with the Oki. This is the last hit, but still safe. Nice block on the low, doesn't get the punish. blocks the slide, doesn't pick it up though. Oh, nice sidestep into launch. Real Law getting some real momentum right now here. Nice duck. Gets caught with the slide again. Crazy, the sidestep goes to back grab. Oh my gosh. Let's go. That was crazy. Forces Bucket to go back to state to character select. Will he go back to Dragunov? Yeah. Yeah, that was a nasty, nasty round. Yeah, I don't think it should kill, but it's definitely gonna put him in a very bad situation with the wall. And yeah, his options went all in place, real low one round in. Nice duck. Mixing him up, nice. Up forward one, gets the grab, some nice damage. And he gets him with a rage drive. Good stuff from Buckets. Real Law with the dive. Oh, breaks the grab, nice. That was a funny animation to break that. Oh, and the trade-off. In Real Law's favor. Real Law game point here. Starting strong with the kicks. Putting that pressure on. The classic crouch click kick, man. I used to win games in Tekken 2 with a crouch kick, man. Crouching 4. Love that move. Ooh, whips the launch and Real Law. Oh, nice, gets out of the situation. Just to go in with the grab. Goes in for the rage drive. Can he conversion? Yes. Gets it with the wall. Good stuff from Buckets. Clip that, man. That was some good stuff right there. Goes for the grab, Real Law breaks it. Nice down two counter hit. Goes for the grab again, gets it this time. Oh my god, he's just going in with those grabs. Real Law trying to mix it up, making things that he's gonna go for the dive. Oh, gets him with the kicks, with the counter hit to the wall and the pressure. And Real Law gets it. Wild, wild, wild. Good stuff from Real Law and Buckets.